The Castries Comprehensive Secondary School celebrated its 40th anniversary on Thursday, March 31, 2022. The school opened in 1974 and was a donation by the Canadian government to St. Lucia. The institution has been renowned on the island for having one of the most comprehensive syllabuses and touts given rise to many leaders in St. Lucian society. Principal Marva Daniel says the milestone is cause for celebration, as students and faculty alike put on a spectacle to commemorate the affair.
Every anniversary should be celebrated, whether it's big in a big way or a small way, every anniversary should be celebrated. For this one day, you allow everybody present, and even those who have passed through are still alive, and those they belong to remember the engagements, the inputs, the contributions. Because I believe as a society we should continue and always be grateful for what we are blessed with. Yes, we have challenges. Yes, there'll be adversities. There'll be ups and downs, you know. But at the end of the day, together, and some, we can journey through it all to the end. And so today, it gives me great pleasure to dub my presentation, my remarks, as a gratitude presentation, a gratitude remark. So I could just single out the persons who have gone before me, persons who have gone before us, who have done so much. And sometimes we often forget those people when they have moved on. And it's really sad. So today I spoke reminding the students that this gift, CCSS, was from Canada. The people of Canada's taxes paid for this institution. And the government and people of St. Lucia should never forget that.
Daniel says special emphasis needs to be placed on the school's future and calls on past students and associates of the institution to give back to their alma mater to alleviate many of the school's woes.
I made a call for all past students to come back to your alma mater. Reach out to just one child. Just one child. If 48 years of anniversaries have passed, just imagine how many past students we have out there. And we can do more. We can show our thanks, our gratefulness, you know, our gratitude by just blessing somebody else because we too have been blessed. It's like a family, you know, you've migrated and you seem to have forgotten that this is still your family, you know, and so you have family reunion. So we're hoping that we could do that. And with this these engagements, the little bits and pieces can come together so the whole establishment can be a better part of the students' daily school life.
The principal reveals that the institution is working on forging closer ties with the Canadian government in anticipation of support for the institution.
We have forged stronger ties with the Canadian government through the High Commission Office. And with their involvement, they have partnered us with other agencies and institutions that are twinned with them. For example, Royalton. Royalton will be refurbishing our security hut. They will be coming in to assist us with our rock garden and other aspects, for example, our agricultural program. Right now we have a fowl coop, we have the agricultural garden, and every year the students engage in a comparative study with organic and inorganic pesticides or feed or whatever you call it. And so we're really hoping to do that, to strengthen ties with persons who belong to CCSS.
Daniel insists that there are brighter days ahead for the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School. However, this must come with the support from associates past, present, and future. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.